In Iranwa, we would like to pay our respect and acknowledge the ongoing custodians of the land on which we gather. We pay respect to elders past and present and extend that respect to other Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people here today.